Too good at this game, so let's see. I started playing so many times to improve.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Coming. Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone. Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
Scavenger contract looking.
Located.
跳下来可以那个的。
Objective located. Enemy soldier incoming. Advised, enemy team is tracking your location. Ground.
Go, go.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Moving.
Grab the contract, it's over. Survive and you can redeploy. The fight's on. Get yourself sorted, you're up next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Put your ass kicked in that one. We're sending you back to base. Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash. Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon. Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
Wish your drop there!
Suggest you get moving.
Disregard blast. Wish your drop there!
Enemy dropping into the AR. I have your force. Are you rally point? targets in the AO. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you. Friendly UAV overhead.
Waypoint marked. Move. Setting waypoint.
Enemy UAV overhead. Objective updated. Secure that position. Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to fight, feel free to give them that as well. Find yourself. Get yourself sorted, you're up next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Got roughed up in there, we're bringing you home. Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Suspect.
Oh,
the suspect has gone off the road. That's a fucked up language. No wonder it died out.
Hello, waiting here.
Move.
What's going on?
Well, I...
Whew!
Right.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry. So that was something fun.
Marcus! Haha, check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out. Behold, our very own... So... gold? The wonders of technology?
A 3D printer?
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Good to have another brother here.
Yeah, kind and
it's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park.
Yeah.